people say, can you look at the stomach too? Can you look at the small intestine too? The answer is no. In fact, there are contraindications to TNE. Someone with a history of ulcer disease in the stomach or duodenum, which is small intestine, or someone that has a history of abdominal pain or nausea, they are not candidates for the unsedated exam or a TNE. They must have a sedated endoscopy to look in particular at the stomach and the small intestine.